talk to me up here and get me and get paid.
Bill!
Hello?
Bex is here. I think the bed might be part of the top of the course. If that's the bed, if you could just maybe flash the lights or something, let us know if you're here. The nursery trot. Here I can have a perpetual trophy. Being awarded to the winner of the fastest division. These breaks of the Candy Foster, Candy Swan Wood Limited. The runners for Division 1 of the nursery trot are Opco. That's the runners for Division 1 of the nursery trot. Some of these runners make their way out now. Just in front of us is number 8, that's Tati Mandua. Now this is from the Greenway Stables, Michael Jr. Number 1, that's Fold Elite. And that's Oliver Jr.
Come in, Tim.
So I'm cool on the other side. Number 11 there is Black Mountain Rose, Dale Williams in the purple and white.
Pull on home.
I'm not sure. I know my missus is 15, is it?
Yeah. Yeah. Oh, you're going to park?
I was supposed to be going on this. Just see these zip lines up in Snowdonia. Yeah. She's on the phone last night. She's got spell tracks and that.
So, hold a leap there, out of the gym, from the red and white.
Zip wires at 60 mile an hour, down to Snow Lane. So she's not. She comes every now and then. Thank you.
off from him. Bang the back straight, low the first man, and there's still no change in the order. Then the line plays with top of many lines, there goes Black Knight and Rose, and the good one on the back straight there. In against the third hole, the lead, then we've got about 8-10 back in. Two party man duo, and then the same back, two hot goblin. But out in front is still top of many lanes, takes them all. Top of many lanes, from Black Mountain Road, then against the trail there, hold the lead, is taking his gear on the edge side. Sit back then to party man duo, and put a foot long. And behind that is hot goblin, as they race up towards the bell this time. With one lap to road riders, one lap, and it's top of many lanes, top of the hole. Black Mountain Road, back up to being second. Hold the lead, full money, third. This back then, the party man duo, and hot goblin, take them all. Bang the river turn, they go, and it's still in front of the lane, just start the flow there on that turn, and it's top of the lane. Hold that mighty nose, down the inside then, you can see both the lead, half your man there, the one off the gate, top goblin. Bang that back, they go for the final time. Still right there in front, it's the top of the lane, but there goes Black Mighty Nose, with the run on the edge side. Hold the lead, get into the air, bend the back, he's the back as he can. Back into the inside come, and it's top of the lane, to the back to the inside rail. And it's the rain on the edge side, Black Mighty Nose. Hold the lead, it's back up to the inside rail there. They pull away from Carlton, the man to do, and hop up in. Down the right left, there they go. And it's still top of the lane, to the ball, pulled away by a length, from Black Mighty Nose. Hold the lead, try to come back for the run. For this, the Division 1 of the Nursery Trot, first, number 1, second, number 6, third, number 11, first, number 1, hold the lead from the first stable press team, driven by Oliver Jones, second, number 6, Dr. Penny Lane, from the Broom family of Ludlow, driven by Melanie Langford, and officially takes third, number 11, Black Mountain Rose. And a winning time of 242.9, the winner, number 1, hold the lead. So that's Division 1 of the Nursery.